You're back. Wonderful.
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way through the city. Authorities believe the storm was created by an advanced device triggered on the roof of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze, that are known as Mr. Freeze. The machine, allegedly created using materials stolen from Star Labs and finished in secret by Freeze in a quartz facility, was deactivated after a small army of Gotham police laid siege to the building. Though the effects of the storm were reversed and Freeze was apprehended by police, the toll on Gotham and those who call it home will be felt for years to come. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your grief and concentrate on my voice. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight. Some enemies will see an opening and unleash a flurry of attacks, but with the right counter, you can put them on the defensive. Get complacent.
That's not
less. Someday, you'll surpass even me.
Using teleportation tech from the Justice League satellite, I bet I could zap myself short distances in a fight. Almost like a ghost. Oh, this is gonna be so cool!
Have you guys here. Because we'll need more than a few honest cops to save this city.
I read a report about a vigilante saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing.
You're my favorite girl, Robin!
You'll probably be out for a while.
What the hell is going on?
Cape on our turf!
You're a quick one.
You don't want no peace with me!
That's it!
Come on.
That's a court hideout. It has to be. Always in the last place you look. There we go. Just what I was looking for. Big fluorescent owl. That's subtle.
You'll find in there.
This owl's nest is clear. The good guys win again.
Acknowledged.
Thank you. don't know.
I'm done with this!
Where did you stash Freeze's guns?
Okay. I'll tell you where they are.
I can work with that.
Thank you.
don't know what's in there, sir. We are getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
They already have a lot of money and equipment. If they need more, then they must be planning something. Send me the details, Belfry. I'll see what I can do.
definitely check.
That Robin chain is here.
Well, if it ain't Rob.
Punk's gonna get it.
Kill him.
Tell me what you know.
Let me go! Let's chat!
That's what I thought.
I get these just for you! The only one getting hurt here is you! Watch your hands!
Too easy.
I wish I could have seen the looks on their faces.
Yeah.
guess that's that. Clearly not the best place to be right now. Like this. The regulators were talking. They're planning something big, maybe even bigger than the weather machine.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
It's worth a shot.
Signature in the area may be worth investigating.
Yes! Just like that. Heck yeah!
Can't even get comfortable on his own roof with you around.
chambers. We've lost contact with the prisoner transport.
Robin's here!
Dorian!
Guess who wants to part?
Get out of here, Bo!
We have a talk.
I got some real juicy gossip for you.
Got it. Thanks.
Maybe you vigilantes aren't all bad.
Why do you always make this harder on yourself?
God damn it, I hate rabbits.
Anything you want to share?
All right, all right! This is what I know.
Interesting.
What's Robin doing in this neighborhood?
Supposed to be here by now.
Watch your back next time.
All good over here.
Don't like this. We're exposed until our driver gets here. Now, something's up. You and me, let's go. This'll settle the score! Where are you going, tough guy?
Help! Why are we playing?
work on your perimeter sweeps.
Lovely to see you in one piece, this time.
Freeze is so hell-bent on destroying Gotham, he doesn't seem to care about anything.
Himself included.
That kind of hopelessness in a man that brilliant and desperate is pretty scary.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.